Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Antioch Missionary Baptist Church of Miami Gardens and Fort Lauderdale. One church, two locations. I'm your host, Tanya, and I'm so delighted that you are here with us today. Here's what you need to know at Antioch. We at Antioch are making disciples and advancing the kingdom of God through the five-fold ministry focus. And if this is your first time at Antioch, welcome. We're so glad to have you with us. We've designed this service with you in mind. You've already experienced part of our worship service, but sit tight for a word that's forthcoming from the Lord. If you would like for us to get to know you just a little bit better, fill out your Let's Get Acquainted card in your welcome packet and drop it off in the offering basket later in service. Thank you for coming today. This is the last week of our corporate fast. We are almost to the finish line, and you know what that means? Good Friday is this Friday, and every Good Friday begins with the seven sayings of the cross. It's the time where we reflect and glean from the last seven things Jesus said before he died. After the seven sayings, we will be breaking bread together, and you don't want to miss it. It's this Friday, March the 30th at 12 noon.
With all the changes that are going on in the government, you don't want to miss this seminar. The 2018 Tax Financial Workshop is scheduled for March 31st. And there you will learn how to maximize your deductions in 2019 and also how those new tax laws affect you. You want to make sure that you maximize your refund and you pay as little taxes as necessary. Come on out. We're going to have a dynamic speaker, Iris Jackson, CPA. You don't want to miss this.
City rise again after 3 days.
Will the people believe it?
The weak will.
There will be no other gods.
The tomb is sealed, guarded with your life.
The body has vanished.
His tomb is empty.
The Praise Team will be going to reach the lost with the street ministry on this coming Saturday, March the 31st at 8:30 a.m. Well, that's it for this week's ANN. Thanks for joining us today. And remember, making disciples is not just a part of the Great Commission, it's the heart of the Great Commission. Have a great week, and we'll see you next Sunday.